What kind of force helps the space to expand? Which force is behind all the things that we see in the universe? Does anyone found out anything about that mysterious force? Today we will discuss with you about that mysterious force that no one have the answer, the dark energy. Welcome back, this is Signature's Life and you're watching Signature's Science. Dark energy is the name given to the mysterious force that causes the rate of expansion of our universe to accelerate over time rather than to slow down. That's contrary to what one might expect from a universe that began in a Big Bang. Astronomers in the 20th century learned the universe is expanding. They thought the expansion might continue forever or eventually. If the universe had enough mass and therefore enough self-gravity, reverse and cause a big crunch. Now in early 21st century cosmology, the idea has evolved. The universe is seen as expanding faster today than billions of years ago. What could be causing the rate of expansion to increase? Astronomers now sometimes speak of a repulsive force as a possible way to understand it. Up until the late 1990s, most cosmologists believed the universe did not have enough mass to cause a big crunch. In particular, data acquired by the 2DF Galaxy Redshift Survey and the Sloan Digital Sky Survey seemed to confirm the universe would expand forever, albeit at an ever-slowing rate as the universe's own mass and own gravity tried to pull it back. The first indication of something revolutionary about to be discovered came in 1998 during a survey of Type 1A supernova. These massive explosions of dying giant stars are extremely useful to astronomers because they always output the same amount of light and can therefore be used as so-called standard candles to calculate distances in the cosmos. Dark energy is one of the great unsolved mysteries of cosmology. It is now thought to make up 68% of everything in the universe, with normal, so-called baryonic matter. Every bit of matter we can actually see comprising a mere 5%, with the rest consisting of dark matter, another huge cosmic mystery. Dark energy does behave like Einstein's anti-gravity force, but its nature and origin remain unknown. One of its greatest mysteries is why dark energy started to dominate the rate of expansion of the universe at a particular point in time billions of years after the Big Bang. If it exists now, why wasn't it there all along? The physics of dark energy are highly speculative. One idea which has gained ground in recent years is that dark energy resembles a force known as quintessence, which is a relative of the Higgs field, but as yet there is no observational evidence to support or discount this. Cosmologists also have no idea if dark energy will continue to accelerate the universe's expansion forever, leading to a scenario far in the future where the acceleration will overcome the forces that hold the universe together and literally tear all matter in the cosmos apart in a nightmare scenario known as the Big Rip. The universe is expanding faster than all the theories predicted. Dark energy, one of the great unsolved mysteries of cosmology, may cause its accelerating expansion. Dark energy is now thought to make up 68% of everything in the universe. Even now, no one could explain what type of energy is this. And still, it is a mystery. The greatest mystery.